Hello YouTube, and welcome to another episode of The Cloudy Vape. In this video, we're going to be talking about One Love from Pink Spot Vapor. One love, one heart. This is 40 PG, 60 VG, and 6 nicotine. Let's vape together and feel alright. Booyah! Focus right, ear man. Let's vape on it and talk about it. On the inhale, you get a nice undertones of banana, a little bit of cream, and very, very slight undertones of chocolate. I'm tasting a little teeny, teeny bit of chocolate. I did not see that on the description on the website. I don't see them saying that this is a chocolate, but for some reason, I'm tasting hint undertones of chocolate. The chocolate is not overpowering. Hint undertones, and it's a nice cream. Even the banana, it's not overpowering. It's very, very well mixed. I really dig this flavor. I don't know what it is about it. The mixture is just so great. Very creamy, creamy banana with hint undertones of chocolate. And it's just a smooth vape. In the inhale, a nice smooth undertones of banana with some cream. Exhale, you get those undertones of banana, slight undertones of chocolate, and then just a full body cream on the exhale. And full body cream? Is that dirty to say that? It seems really liquidy to me. That was just, you know, dropping it out compared to their other flavors. But really, you saw the vapor production. I don't see the difference in the vapor production, but the actual viscosity, the mixture of the juice seem more liquidy than the other flavors. But that could just be my opinion. It is a darker juice, so when it's coming out, it might look a little bit different compared to, say, a lighter juice or a clear juice. But I don't know why. I'm just seeing that it's a little bit darker, and it seems a little bit more, a little bit more PG on that side. But that could just be me. This is absolutely awesome. Great job on this juice. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, please like it. If you want to know more about this flavor or about Pink Spot Vapor, look in the description box below. I'll put a link to it. And if you like my videos in general, please subscribe. And as always, stay classy and keep vaping.